In the capital city, long known for liberal activism, police say this incident went way over the line.
It's definitely a criminal act. And like I said, it's unlawful mischief.
It started Monday when a group of anti-nuclear protesters showed up outside the Vermont Public Service Board. The agency is now reviewing relicensing the Vermont Yankee nuclear plant, and several held signs out front charging the plant is a danger.
At the same time, a smaller group of protesters made it up a back stairwell to the PSB entrance. They got in and sprayed the place.
Board employees said the demonstrators sang Christmas carols while ripping open bags filled with crushed white styrofoam. The foam was laced with a chemical, instantly spreading a noxious odor throughout the floor. One staff member had to be hospitalized.
There were a lot of people that were really scared. People continue to be scared even days after.
Firefighters evacuated the area, later identifying the chemical as deer urine. Offices were closed for 2 days for cleaning, and so far, none of the protesters has been charged.
We need to verify who did what. I mean, we can't just vaguely charge a group of individuals. We need to know the specifics.
And they're not cooperating.
We're still under investigation right now.
Agency staff won't comment given the pending case, but administration officials are livid and want those responsible held to account. In Montpelier, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.